you made a boo-boo in Descript and we need to fix it. So how do we undo? There's a couple ways. We can come up here to the Descript logo in the upper left-hand side of the screen, and we can click on edit and undo. You click that, it'll undo your last action. You can keep clicking and keep undoing and undoing. You can also, if you go back too far, you can redo. Another way you can undo is with Control Z. Control Z is one of the most important keyboard shortcuts, in my opinion, to commit to memory. I use it a zillion times a day. The Control key and the Z key are probably going to be the first ones on my keyboard to ever wear out. Control Z is almost universally an undo button. So whether you're working on the web or whatever application you're working in, if you're on Windows, Control Z is almost always an undo. And redo, in case you go back too far, is Control Shift Z. Tip of the day, Control Z is your friend. Descript autosaves while you're working, and it maintains a version history. So if you need to go back a little farther, sometimes, I don't know about you, but it's happened to me, I get so far down in the weeds making a mistake that then I have 30 or 40 things I've done that are just not cool, and I need to kind of back it up. I need to go back maybe 10 minutes or an hour, or I need to go back to where I was yesterday. You can do that in Descript using the version history. So we just come up to the Descript logo, hover over File, or click it, and then come down here to Version History. When you click that, you'll see over here on this right panel, you'll see you have all these dates and times where the project has been saved that you can revert to. So I can go back to 2 minutes ago, 20 minutes ago, 31 minutes ago, or 19 hours ago. Now, if you have a project that you're working on for a couple of days, there'll be a lot more entries in here. This is just a very small project that I created really fast yesterday, and then I messed with just a little bit this morning. That's why there's only 4 entries in here. But you can come into any one of these and view it. And once you view it and you say, yeah, that's the one I want, you just hit the restore, and it'll make that one the new file. That one will become your permanent file. And if you're looking at an old version, you'll notice you get this banner across the top that says, hey, you're looking at an old version that's like 33 minutes old, however old it is. To edit this project, return to latest version. Now, if you click that, it's basically going to ignore going backward. That's saying, no, return me to the one I was just in that's the most recent, the latest version. So if I click restore here, it'll put this old version as the new one. And if I don't want to do that, I don't want to restore anything, I don't want to switch to another one of these, I just want to go back to the most recent where I am right now, I just click return to latest version, and I'm current. I hope that helped. If you haven't tried Descript yet, there's a link in the description. You can go get on the free plan, and the free plan is more than enough to sort of check it out, feel your way around, see whether it's going to work for you or not. Full disclosure, I may receive a small commission if you end up making a purchase from something that I link to. However, it doesn't cost you a penny more, and I sure appreciate it.